So here I am going into the tack. Normally I would have liked to have cleared the sheet, but I didn't. So midway through the tack, you can see as I stand up, I'm stepping on the sheet so I can't lift my hand up. That's okay, I just let go of it. I go in to finish the tack, flattening it with just the sheet stuck on my foot. This way I'm able to sail at a tack fast and the sheet is not over-trimmed or under-trimmed. And after the tack, now I can go to clear the sheet from my feet.